Now it's time for Guitar Center Stage.
I